Traveling from UK to Europe was easy, and you never had a trouble with your shows. They're always with you wherever you go. But after Brexit, your Amazon Prime Video library will default to the country you're in. But hey, this is easily fixable with a VPN. Watch this video to learn more. Before we start, consider subscribing and ringing that notification bell to stay on top. Following Brexit, Amazon made a serious statement on January 1st of 2021. Originally, you could travel around the world and your Amazon Prime Video library would be the same wherever you went. But now it will default to the library available in your current country. So if you wanted to keep up with your series while traveling or on the business trip, this is not an option. It sucks to lose not only an assortment of series and movies, but also the Premier League. I know how it feels to not be able to watch your favorite show or sport program. I've been there, trust me. But don't hurry to cancel your Amazon Prime UK subscription. It's totally fine. I don't want you, my UK friends, to go through the same pain I did. So I'm going to share with you how to get back what's rightfully yours. So in order to bypass this new hindrance on your way, you would need a VPN service. Yes, that's right. In order to access your Amazon Prime UK library from any country in the world, you just need one piece of software. VPN is a service that will use intermediate servers in other countries to access the internet. If you use a server in the UK, Amazon will think you are in the UK, letting you use its library. Of course, it's not what VPNs are made for. They're actually security and privacy tools capable of military-grade encryption of your data. But if you can use them to access Amazon from a different IP, why not do it, right? And I know this whole procedure might sound complicated, but rest assured, it's much easier than it seems. To prove it, I've prepared an easy tutorial on how to use VPN to access Amazon Prime Video with a VPN. First, you need to understand that not every VPN is capable of accessing Amazon Prime Video after Brexit. Companies like Amazon and Netflix are not enjoying you and me bypassing their geo restrictions, so it's getting harder and harder to trick them and access the content we deserve to see. That's why you need a respectable provider, and I personally recommend choosing between NordVPN, Surfshark, Private VPN, Viper VPN, or PIA. Each of those services is really good, being fast enough to make your streams load without a hitch, and private enough to never let anyone know what you are doing online. This tutorial uses NordVPN as a reference, and it's simple, really. First, you need to download and install the app of your choice, NordVPN in my case. Once it's done, log into the app with your credentials. That means you have to get the license before using the app, so you have to purchase the VPN. Then just navigate to the UK in the app and choose any server you like. I recommend sticking to the servers that are closer to your location for better speed and connection. Now you are set. Log into your Amazon account and head to the Prime Video page. You will be greeted with a UK library wherever you are right now. And it's that easy. Just four steps to get your Amazon Prime out of Brexit mumbo jumbo. So to sum it up, you can Amazon Prime UK with VPN, and it's very simple and also very fast and safe as long as you are using a good service. Talking about good services, some of the best VPNs on the market can be purchased with a discount only right now. Head to the description to find out more. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, consider subscribing and ringing the bell, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.